Julia Schumann.
National Weather Service has issued a tornado warning effective until 7:30 tonight for DuPage County in Illinois. The public reported a funnel cloud 3 miles west of Geneva, Illinois, in eastern Kane County. The thunderstorm associated with the funnel was moving eastward at 30 to 35 miles per hour. The storm is moving toward Glendale Heights and Lombard. If threatening weather approaches, go to a safe place immediately. Ask the nearest law enforcement agency to relay your severe weather report to the National Weather Service. I repeat, the National Weather Service has issued a tornado warning effective until 7:30 Central Daylight Time for DuPage County in Illinois.